above all else, believe in what I'm about to say. You heard me at the beginning of this rehearsal talk about musicality and musical intensity and emotion communication. You heard me talk about all those things. And you watched me and you thought, wow, he's showing what he feels. He's showing not only what I felt when I wrote, but what I'm feeling when I conduct. Sometimes they're a little bit different. When I hear something live, it feels different than it does when I write it, and I react differently, but I show it. I always show it. A lot of groups get that intensity, they get that motivation in performance, which is great, okay? But I wish that those same groups would get that intensity in non-performance situations. So I offer the following to people. I tell people, I never rehearse, ever. And a lot of you are probably thinking, well, actually, what have we been doing? I haven't been rehearsing. I've been changing things. I've been changing a couple things here, talking about rhythmic inflection, talking about style. But if you watch me, do I ever look like I'm rehearsing? Am I ever just sitting here doing this? Or am I performing? I'm performing. I might be stopping. I might be fixing things, but I'm always performing. Every moment of my life, this is my little theater, and I perform all the time. And right now, this is your stage, and whenever you are on your stage, whenever you're in your rehearsal room, you are performing. Because you think about the way you feel. You think about the way you feel when you perform versus the way you feel when you practice. And I got news for you. Practice is not very much fun compared to performing. I practice at home. Absolutely, I practice at home. When I'm in an ensemble, I never practice, ever. Because life is way too short to wait for performances. You perform all the time. There's a video of Kyle that I saw when I was researching this whole thing, and there was a video of him doing a run-through, I think it was a Survivor, actually. And I'm watching him in a run-through. It's just a run-through. And I'm watching him, and he is the drum set. There's no him looking around, checking cables. He is in it. He is the music. He's not just playing it. He's not just the drum. He is the pulse, the everything like that. And it's just a run-through. It's a sound check. Do you think he cares? Uh-uh. He gives it everything all the time. And that's one of the great things that I wish more people would do. I wish more people would do that all the time. Every day can be a performance. Every moment in life can be a performance. And so now, we kind of have a unique situation. Because normally I would tell this to a group and then we would run it in our rehearsal room or in our stage. But in this case, you also happen to have an audience. So it really can be a true, absolute performance. And I encourage you to do it. I encourage you to do it, because if you do it the right way, you'll be here at change. And if there's a reason that I'm here, it's not actually to make this piece better. I hope that I'm making the piece better, but that's not why I'm here. The reason that I'm here is to make you aware of the fact that there are people out there, there are musicians out there that do incredible things, and those musicians inspire other musicians who attempt to do incredible things. And those musicians come here to try to inspire you. And we want to leave with you a bit of that inspiration so that when I'm gone, right, tomorrow night when I leave, I don't completely leave. I leave that little bit in you. And you decide how much of it stays. But that's what I'm here to do. I'm not here to make this piece better. I'm here to make you better. And not on your instrument. What you do on your instrument is a reflection of what just happens inside of you, if you choose to do it. Right? So we're going to run this piece right now. We are not running this piece. And we're not actually just going to perform this piece. We're going to just annihilate the musicianship at it right now. And it's going to be amazing.
Yeah.